With the vaccine pass system in place in BC, some restaurants in Kelowna are vowing not to take part in the program. One of them, the Renegade Kitchen, and they've been quite public about it, posting on their Instagram page that they are not in the business of asking for or discussing your personal health information. So the question is raised, who will enforce it? We asked the RCMP, they suggested we speak to Interior Health. Interior Health suggested we speak to the Ministry of Health, and the Ministry of Health said it's up to enforcement officers. The first ones they mention are the RCMP, where our inquiries began.
I think we're looking at a world that's changing the rules of how we're supposed to live very quickly. Very quickly. I mean, just last week we had this new vaccine passport mandate come through. Everybody's processing it, and 99% of the people are following it. We live in a society that's voluntary compliance for the most part. And so now we're going, okay, what happens with that 1%? Well, the reality is we need to take some time to figure out what is the process going to be. And maybe they're not responding to the news stories, but I can guarantee you they're working on it behind the scenes and trying to figure out what is the action plan so we can support public health orders. And that's what the RCMP, IH, the City of Kelowna has been doing for the last 18 months. It will happen.